Off-tech. Focus on perfection.
Standard multifocal IOLs face many challenges, such as glares and blurred vision that causes unsatisfaction among patients. Off-tech's new continuous transitional focus CTF optic addresses the fact that nature is not an optical bench, and IOL sitting is relevant for a good performance. Precizon Presbyopic is able to accommodate larger degrees of lens tilt and decentration. This misalignment tolerance reduces photic phenomenon, helping patients to adapt more naturally to their new vision. CTF optics is also designed to be less dependent on the pupil size in all lighting condition. Hence, with a pupil of 3mm, 4mm or 5mm, light is always equally distributed. Precizon Presbyopic allows the correction of presbyopia at all distances, offering a full range of vision to patients without losing significant contrast sensitivity. Due to the CTF's transitional zones, a smooth transition from near to infinity with low light peaks is achieved. Consequently, CTF ensures a more forgiving lens that enables surgeons to treat a wider range of presbyopic patients with a higher degree of confidence. The light transmitting through the natural positive corneal aberration is further bent by the aberration neutral, a spherical lens, forming a broad beam, as in a zone with an enhanced depth of focus. This enhances contrast sensitivity, producing uninterrupted high-quality images for the brain to translate into clear vision at all distances. We term this proprietary optic as Continuous Transition Focus, CTF. With a neutral spherical aberration optic and the Benz 25 hybrid acrylic material, Precizon Presbyopic offers a combination of hydrophobic and hydrophilic monomers that ensure no glistening and a low PCO rate.
Off-tech. Focus on perfection.